about time we did it. It's the first step.
Leave the next to me now. Oh, come on guys. Still you are in a silly experiment?
You can't really blame us. It's fun to do and good to feel.
It's not fair. You guys had all the fun, but you leave all the work to me. I gotta go. Shake a leg, telling the world about it.
Is it done? I'm bored already. Are you serious? This is what our guest will take now?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Do you know how big that is?
Guys, I am maintaining the same deadline and I haven't seen any action from you two. Quick time, please. At least on this.
On it, boss.
Okay, why are we sitting here in the sun?
This dear lady will be our biggest turning point.
Yep, our water treatment plant. It will minimize water wastage.
Isn't it cool, guys? I'm really impressed with our planning. We have done our bit. When will you do yours?
It's just like you, boss.
At JW Marriott New Delhi, we consume more than
20 lakh plastic water bottles.
That's about 2 million plastic water bottles a year. It's a lot. And these plastic water bottles find their way into landfills and trash cans, besides gravely harming the environment that we live in. Effective 9th September, my entire team and I, we've taken our pledge to stop using these plastic water bottles across the hotel and will instead replace them with high quality alkaline mineral water in glass bottles. This will not only help us in maintaining a cleaner future, but as part of Marriott International's Surf 360 campaign, we're committed to be great hoteliers and sustainable hoteliers and look after the environment we live in. I invite all my fellow hoteliers to join us in this spree of living in a plastic-free world, and we're happy to share our knowledge and our technology with each one of you. I wish all of you the very best. Thank you.